Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at a couple fixes you can try if you're getting an access denied error from the DHCP client service. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description down below. Let's start by checking permissions. Open the registry editor. And go to HKEY Local Machine. System, Current Control Set, Services, DHCP, Configurations. Right-click on Configuration Key and click on Permissions. Find your account and make sure that you have full control. If your name is not there, then click on Add. Then Advanced. Click on Find Now. Look for your username. Click on OK. Click on OK. And make sure that you have full control. Click Apply and click OK. Then you want to navigate to HKEY Local Machine, System, Current Control Set, Services, right-click on it, go to Permissions, and make sure that MPSSVC has permissions. If not, add it, click Apply, and click OK. The next step is restarting the DHCP services. Open the Services Manager. Look for DHCP Client. Double click on it. If it is running, click on Stop. Make sure that it is set to automatic and then restart the system. See if the problem has been corrected then. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.